Hey, it's Mark Williams, the Speaker Man. You're in a timeout with me to talk about the word execution. Think about this. Sometimes the defense has no answer for the offense. No matter what they scheme and how they plan to do it, the offense always seems to be able to do what they want to do. Think about Kobe Bryant or LeBron James in a pick and roll situation. No matter what you try to do defensively, they always seem to get through and score, or at least get a shot off for what they're trying to accomplish in the offense. How does it happen? Simple word, execution. The offense executes their plan better than the defense can execute their plan. Sometimes it's reversed. Sometimes the defense can execute better than the offense. But the bottom line is that whatever you would like to do, whatever you think your plans are, whatever you want to do, you need to be able to execute your plans fully and all the way through to the end. If you execute your plans, much like the professional sports players do or the local level, no one will be able to stop you unless you choose to stop yourself. Time's up. Mark Wiggins here. Get back in the game and get off the bench. Have a great day.